That is why you find in the Quran in two surahs this issue has been clearly discussed and with emphasis that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam saw Jibreel in his original angelic form twice in his life. Man najma iza hawa ma dhalla sahibukum wa ma ghawa wa ma yantiqu 'anil hawa in huwa illa wahyun yuha 'allamahu shadidul quwa ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق الأعلى ثم دنا فتدلى فكان قاب قوسين أو أدنى فأوحى إلى عبده ما أوحى ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى ولقد رآه نزلة أخرى عند سدرة المنتهى عندها جنة المأوى.
All this discussion, Muhammad did see Jibreel alayhi salatu wassalam in his original angelic form, as an angel, as he is, as an angel.